If Jesus comes tomorrow to spend some time with you, would you answer all his questions or lie to hide the truth? Would you welcome him with open arms or even let him in? If Jesus comes tomorrow, if Jesus calls your number, could you leave today? Are you ready to lay down your worldly goods and walk away? Would it take a month of Sundays just to tell him all your sin? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of the day, and somehow you knew on his way, would you have to beg forgiveness, or could you reach out and take his hand? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of the day, and somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way, would you have to beg forgiveness? Could you just reach out and take his hand? If Jesus comes tomorrow,